guys, welcome to Trendy Unboxing. Today we are going to see review of Godrej Nupur Hina. Here in today's video we are going to see detailed review of Godrej Nupur Mehndi. Let's talk about the packaging of the product. It's green in color and they have given the name of the product, that is Godrej Nupur Hina. And they have even mentioned that it's 100% pure henna. Now let's look at the rare side of the packaging. They have given how to use this henna. For hair, soak Nupur henna in lukewarm water for 2 to 3 hours. Example, for every 30 gram of henna powder, you will need to add approximately 120 ml water. You may add oil or curd for extra softness. Apply paste evenly from roots to tip of the hair. Leave for 3 to 4 hours. Rinse thoroughly with water. You can follow this instruction. But in this video, I am going to show you my own DIY technique, which is going to help you a lot. You can even use this for your hands or feet. Wash your hands or feet with soap and water and allow them to dry. Mix Nupur henna with sufficient water to form a smooth paste and allow to soak for around 1 hour. Use this mixture to draw design on hands or feet. Allow the mixture to remain on hands or feet for at least 2 to 3 hours. Remove or wipe off the product from your hands or feet, or wash with water if not removed easily. You may also use baby oil or coconut oil to easily remove the mixture from your hands. Eucalyptus, clove oil, sugar and or lemon juice are traditionally known to enhance the henna color. You may add any of them or any such traditionally known ingredients while mixing or post application of henna. They have even mentioned the name of the ingredient which they have used in this product. The net weight of this product is 25 gram. And you have to use before 36 months from the date of manufacturing. For consumer feedback, manager, consumer relation, Godrej Consumer Products Limited, registered address Godrej 1, 4th floor, Piroshnagar, Eastern Express Highway, Vikhroli East, Mumbai, 40079 India. Toll free number they have given and even they have mentioned email ID. Henna or mehndi leaf powder, and they have even given manufacturer's name. It's a product of Godrej. The cost of this product is rupees 15. Now let's see a DIY method to make this. Take one pan and now add a small cup of water. Let this water get boiled first. Let this water get boiled first. To this boiled water, add 1/2 teaspoon of tea powder. In this black tea, I am going to use a magical ingredient which is going to help in hair thinning. That is cloves. Black tea hair rinse are widely used to promote hair growth, as The tea's high antioxidant and caffeine contents are believed to support a healthy scalp and hair. Do black tea hair rinse have any side effects? Applying black tea to your hair is considered safe. The caffeine in black tea may dry your hair shaft potentially resulting in dry, damaged appearance. Clove promotes hair growth and reduces hair fall too. It helps to solve the problem of hair thinning. It keeps scalp fresh and reduces scalp infection. It also provides a cooling sensation and keeps you fresh.
Here I have taken a bowl and in that I am going to add this Nupur Henna. You can use according to the hair length. I have taken 4 tablespoons of this and now to this I am going to add the water which I had prepared. I'll be requiring more henna powder, so now I'm going to add this henna powder to this. Make sure that the mixture which you are preparing is not too thick. To get darker color, I'm going to add this blue coffin to henna. You will be able to see how I have prepared. So like this only you have to prepare. Keep this henna at least for 3 to 4 hours and then apply to your hair from tip of your root to your hair length. Keep it at least for 2 hours and then wash it off with normal shampoo.
That's all for today guys. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel Trendy Unboxing and share your thoughts with us.